call nobody to do nothing for me. Like, you don't gotta edit me, you don't gotta shoot me, you don't gotta record me, you don't gotta promote me, you don't gotta give me publicity, I do it all. So I'ma work at a pace. When I get the right problem, I'ma work at a pace that's gonna be never seen before. You know what I'm saying? It's just gonna be a real dominant reign over, you know, over what we know as the entertainment industry. Because I peeped it out for so long, you know. I just sat back and tried to understand it. You feel what I'm saying? So that's what you about to see, you know. You about to see a new business model when it comes to doing films, you know, and music-wise, it sounds that I'ma just say black people like us that we don't really associate with. You feel me? We don't really associate with. What we associate with is like mostly like bass. Like when you hear the bass and it's slapping, bass you like it. Up. You feel what I'm saying? But that ain't because the other stuff ain't good, but you not being fed the other stuff. So I'ma infiltrate what we know, you know, is our hip hop with soft rock, with rock and roll, with pop, with you know, like.
Yeah, that sounds crazy because I got similar designs of music what I want to do.
Right.
Especially coming from the UK, I want to take a lot of the psychedelic rock, the Beatles,
right.
All that, you know,
right,
the,
right, right.
There's so much tunes, there's so much music, and yeah,
right.
Fuse it in with the hip hop
right.
And stuff.
Yeah,
we definitely got a lot to speak about.
You know what I'm saying? You know, and I'm gonna be Michael Jackson at the end of the day.
Yeah.
You know? I'm gonna be Michael Jackson. I'm gonna be Spike Lee, and I'm gonna, you know. But the big thing about it is, just know as a person, whoever watching this, you don't owe nobody this to undercut yourself, like to speak low on yourself. You don't owe nobody that. You don't owe nobody to not set your expectations greater than anything you've ever seen. Like, why would you, who are you making feel comfortable by saying, you know, well, I might be all right when I get in the game, I might be, why are you doing it? Who is that suit? You know what I'm saying? You don't owe nobody that. You feel me? So like, rock with yourself to the point to where your expectations and your hopes and your dreams of what you're gonna do is something unheard of. Like, it's something unheard of because you don't owe nobody not to do that. I don't owe nobody that. Why would I get on this camera and say, oh yeah, I'm a, you know, Drake is great. Or you know, he got the top number 12, Michael Jackson got the top, Jay-Z got the top, you feel me? Like,
yeah,
cool.
Yeah, yeah, for
cool,
real.
Cool. You know, they did and they great and I love them. You know what I'm saying? But me, I'm a triple, quadruple, you know, I'm a blow it out the water. Why would I say that? Who do I owe not to say that? You feel what I'm saying? Nobody. So, you know, that's what it is with me. I'm just looking to, you know, I'm just looking to dominate the game. And, you know, and this is the last thing I'm gonna say, you know, like internet got it real wide open right now. Where usually you would have to go through all type of stuff to get your movie put on the network and you would have to get it green lighted, but now you can just upload it to YouTube. That's simple.
Subscription,
that's easy. Right.
However, which way you want to do it.
Yeah, that's easy. But now imagine if somebody comes along and make it even simpler than that. Makes it even easier than that. Something that's, you know, like something that's even better and gives you even more access to owning your own and being a businessman and you know, like being your CEO. You feel what I'm saying? If somebody comes and put even more power in your hands than being able to upload your own movie to YouTube.
Yeah.
Feel what I'm saying? So, that's what I plan on doing. Feel what I'm saying?
Okay. Say no more. That's what's up.
Yeah, and these guys are amazing. This, you know, that's the juice mob.
You know, juice.
These guys are amazing, man.
Hey, let me spit some.